Remember, O most gracious Virgin of Guadalupe, that in your heavenly apparitions on the Mount of Tepeyac, you promised to show your compassion and pity towards all who, loving and trusting you, seek your help and call upon you in their necessities and afflictions. You promised to hear our supplications, to dry our tears, and to give us consolation and relief.
Never has it been known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, we fly to you, O Mary, ever Virgin Mother of the true God. Though grieving under the weight of our sins, we come to prostrate ourselves before you. We fully trust that, standing beneath your shadow and protection, nothing will trouble or afflict us, nor do we need to fear illness or misfortune or any other sorrow.
O Virgin of Guadalupe, you want to remain with us through your admirable image, you who are our mother, our health, and our life. Placing ourselves beneath your maternal gaze and having recourse to you in all our necessities, we need do nothing more.
O Holy Mother of God, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy, hear and answer us. Amen.
Mary, Mother of Vocations, multiply priestly vocations and fill the earth with religious houses, which will be light and warmth for the world, safety in stormy nights. Beg your Son to send us many priests and religious. This we ask of you, O Mother.
Our Lady of Guadalupe, mystical rose, make intercession for the Holy Church. Protect the Sovereign Pontiff. Help all those who invoke thee in their necessities. And since thou art the ever-Virgin Mary and Mother of the true God, obtain for us from thy most holy Son the grace of keeping our faith, of sweet hope in the midst of the bitterness of life, of burning charity, and the precious gift of final perseverance.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.